Hi, everyone. Good to see you all. I'm Garrett, of course, and I'd like to just first of all thank Andrew Scanlon for having me to play, and of course, Peter Morey, the assistant organist here, for hosting me while I'm here. And I'm looking forward to sharing the rest of the program with you, so thank you all for being here. So the next two pieces on the program are two of my compositions. And the first one is based off the tune Hail to the Lord's Anointed, which is in the Episcopal hymnal as number 616. And this piece sort of starts off almost like a fugue or a canon, and it goes into a couple different keys, and then it sort of crescendos to a very loud and surprising chord. You'll know it when you hear it, and then it's sort of a surprise what happens next. And then the second piece is based off the Advent tune, or the Gregorian chant, Conditor, Alme, Siderum, creator of the stars of night. You might know that tune. And so that's the next piece after that. And then we've got Prelude by Nadia Boulanger. And for those of you who aren't familiar with her, she taught at the Paris Conservatory and taught many, many well-known composers, both in Europe and American. You could think Philip Glass and many, many more. And this is a wonderful composition by her. And then we've got a piece called Give Me Jesus, based off the spiritual by Marques L.A. Garrett. And he's a composer. He's also a choral director in Nebraska at the University of. And then, of course, we've got the Fanfare by John Cook, which gives me a chance to use the tuba on this organ, which is fantastic. I play at an Episcopal church in Charlotte, and we also have a Fisk, but it's much smaller and not quite the acoustic as you have here. So it's just a joy to be here, and I hope you enjoy this half of the program, and I'll talk about the Florence Price when we get to it. Thank you.
Thank you.
So now we get on to the second half of the program, more or less. I'm pleased to present this work by Florence Price, and it's in three movements. The first and the third are very fiery and feisty. There's a lot of counterpoint, a lot of themes that are sort of passed back and forth in canon after another, especially in the first movement, so just be listening for that theme. And it actually starts in the feet, in the pedal, right after the introduction. But the middle movement, the second movement, is just a total contrast. It's very relaxed and laid back. It's almost like a folk tune using the flutes on the organ. So I hope you enjoyed this piece by Florence Price. And once again, I'd like to thank everyone for coming, Andrew Scanlon. And I can help if you're interested in purchasing those pieces that I played earlier. I forgot to plug that. My two little organ pieces, you can go to my website, garrettjohnlaw.com. You can actually find them available for download there. So if you're interested, I would love it if you'd like to play them. But here's Florence Price.